we're going to be studying our subject, Mr. Sam, to see if he can obey God's law, even when it's difficult. Let's see how he reacts when someone's nice to him. Let's watch the video. Hey, Sam, how are you today?
Hey, good. How are you, Emily?
I am fantastic, and I also have chocolate.
You have chocolate?
I wanted to share something.
With me?
Yeah.
I love chocolate. And it's my favorite kind.
No way.
What a friend, Emily.
That's awesome.
Thanks. See you later.
See you later, Sam.
I hope you have a good day.
You too. So it's easy if someone's nice to you, right? Let's see if they're not nice. Watch this.
Hey, Sam.
Oh, hey,
Brett.
How you doing?
My books.
Papers and I'm so mad at him. You know what? I'm not gonna forgive him. Next time I see him, I'm gonna call him a name. I'll get even.
So Mr. Sam did not make a good choice. If he had asked God for help, maybe he would have made a better choice. Let's see if he can make a better choice this time with asking for God's help.
Hey boys and girls, Pastor Mike's here. And we're going to play a practical joke on Mr. Sam. Right here, I want you to take a look what I have. Have a bucket of water. It's not warm water. This is cold water. And it's pretty cold outside right now. I should have a jacket on. Mr. Sam works here at Highland Park Church. And he's going to be leaving soon because his day is almost done. So when he comes down this hallway, take a look down the hallway real quick where you guys come into church. He's going to be leaving through this hallway. And I'm going to hide right here behind this wall. He's not going to see me or know I'm here. And when he comes, I'm going to throw all of this water all over Mr. Sam. He's going to be cold. It's going to be funny. You guys ready? All right, let's watch out for Mr. Sam. He's going to be coming soon. Let's take a look.
Oh, hey, Pastor Mike.
Hey, Sam.
Look at you. Yeah. How you feel, Sam?
Freeze. Right now, Mr. Sam has a choice. He can either pray and ask for God's help, or he can try to do this on his own. Let's see what he decides.
Oh man, I'm so mad at Pastor Mike. I want to call him a jerk, but Jesus said I gotta love people even when they're mean to me. That's hard. I gotta ask God for help. Jesus, please help me to be nice to Pastor Mike. Amen.
Pastor Mike, you got me good.
I did.
You're funny. But you know what? You're still my buddy. And don't do it again, but I'll forgive you this time.
All right. I won't do it again. You're
Thank
right.
you.